everyone. Just sorting out a few things. Gotta go do my mission. I had to move around in here. I built it and I had the chemistry station going along about from where the cement mix is now going along this way, and I didn't leave enough space and I couldn't jump over it. So I had to move it. Just the way it goes. Soon have it finished. That one just goes downstairs, right? I'm ready to rock. Doing at the moment, I'm just got to get coffee and I think I've forgotten how to play the game. Just like that, we'll get these like that. Alright. I'm supposed to have moved that upstairs this floor. So we've got a clear and retrieve quest going on. 1.5 kilometers is a good old distance. It's a battle, really. So I found out I can make a level 4 machine gun, an AK, but I've only got 9 machine gun parts. So if we destroy that level 3, I'd get another swing machine in fact from the lead. To make this I need 10. But is it worth it for just going upgrading once? So what I'm gonna do with points is put it on machine gunner. And level up so I can make a level 5 and then find out how many machine gun parts. And I would trash a level 3 AK to make a level 5 AK, sure. That gives me the extra slot for the mod. And it's more powerful. So even though this is supposed to be stealth build, now that jazz. It's just the weapons we can get really. Until we get the night vision in there. Silencer. We get the night vision and silencer really. Maybe even last day archery. Got a fiery bat. So I've got to go and do the bank now. This clear on the trees is in the bank at Perishton. So I can actually know where my girlfriend is. Traveling through another skin, quite scenic on the lake there. I've still got another 4 days, so I'm not rushing too much on the base. I now have a robot sledge, but it's only a level 1. And I haven't put anything in the robotics engine, so I can't have 2 of them. After the last time, the way that thing kept on running out, that was a level 3 junk turret. Ran out so quickly, so it almost lost fortune. I constantly keep reloading. This rubber sledge, you don't have to reload. No, it's only a level 1. do is just keep knocking them off, mate. Just enough to slow them down, so I said I can pop them with the AK. So I should have by then a level 5 AK or better. So we'll see. I think I've got 3 skill points. Well, so you have to save them so that you either view or I can watch my where I put them up, I do it. So that's what I'll do, and I'll get to the bank. So I'm gonna an individual, a hitchhiker. And he's not getting a lift. I'm not gonna lift you once. Minibike's not much good for that. The motorbike is grand. Just plow through. I like it. But it doesn't really do that much damage. We're wet again. We will be. Perishton. Get to the bank. He's coming out of the ha ha ha! No good yet. Piggy Bank. Coming over, let's just this deer. Can I get this deer? Leg it. This deer's cool. Nice. What's this? What's this you're legging over there for? I'm gonna have to. Maybe. Ah. Back him up. There we go. I've got a deer with a bat. Sorry. Hunker down quickly. There's my knife there. Just let him. And you get the full deer out of that, should be good. Well, I don't snipe it, buddy. Snow, 30 pieces of meter for deer, not bad, not bad at all. Well, we should learn about, we'll do this trash. That's wood. Yeah. The thing with this bank, it's not too difficult, but when you get downstairs, there's a ton of them. I made some clothing pocket mod. So we'll just put something. Oh, I'll put my lantern in. That's right. I'll move stuff around.
Open this door.
Sharpshooter. Perception level 7, well that ain't happening. Gunslinger, actually I'm not telling you anything much, even though I'm using this a little bit. Grease monkey. Intellect level 6. Got 2 points. Does that take 2? Okay, so now we can open them up. Well, we can upgrade that and then get a mountain bike. Okay, that's pretty good. Hunker down. Set a quest. Oh yeah, this chest should be... Oh, it's gone. Oh, well. In there. Can we get up there? I think we can, yeah. Maybe that's the way we're supposed to. Oh no, it's only 3.5 meters away. Can we go through the wall? No, it's not too much. I need stone anyway, because I've got loads of cement powder, cement mix, tons of it. Because a quest like that was retrieve the supplies, and it was in that warehouse thing opposite from Bob's boss, if you know that one. Oh, that sounds good. Yeah, you can make the inner wall stronger than the other one. No sense. I've still got to clear the area anyway, so... I've got a new roof for this. If I can get to this thing. There's a bunch of them up here. He's crawling. Careful. Grass is so much stronger to support us. There's another crawling over here. Yeah. Who's that? That's one of these demons. Oh my god, freezing I am. I'm hungry. Oh my gosh. Warm me up a little bit. But I'm warm. This goes to show though, if you're in the desert, you have a bat on it. I'm sorry, you're going to have to eat. You guys just paid the price. Anything in it?
Yeah.
Pretty good. Mm-hmm. No, I'm not dropping through that, I am going through the wall. I know it takes a while and it's boring. It makes much more sense. I don't know if there's any more prizes up here. No, it's not William Potter, so I don't know what else that matter. Killed again. I'm gonna have to get another a burning shaft mod. Oh, it's a ton of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's one. Can I sit with that somewhere?
No.
Oh, barely. Okay. Shouldn't be blind on that one. Oh, sort of not. Well, it reminds me. I got a mod for a pump shock, or a schematic for a pump shock. I didn't make the pump shock, which I totally should have. Got to build it now. Busy. The take. Disappoints me. So there should be some safes back here, you would have thought. So if we look at that. Nice. This is it rough. That's gonna get thrown. Let's see it. If we get follow, it's a bound hit. And it's purple. And then it'll pump shot down there. Make some cartridges. So, there's some more up here. It's the vault. But the worst of them, there's a few of them down here. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Just through. So, yeah, this is scrap man. More cars. Just a sec, let's let him go. Well, we've got to go for it. Let's just go into the vault. I don't know what it is. Let's use it. four in there. What am I gonna do? Can I actually see them? That's a big lad. There's a nurse on it. Starting the nerves. Missed. Maybe it is an ambulance, but it's just rubber, I'm not sure. Yeah, it is a nurse. Let's go for it. Oh, that's three. She dead? No. No, I've got one more. Where is it? It's upstairs somewhere. It's 19.8 meters. Must have been one I left on the roof. Get fat loads super quick. Oh yeah, fat loads. That's what I like. That's right, I suppose. Oh, I'm out. Don't forget that. Super important. Ooh, that's a good one. You definitely want them. Sorted. Okay, I'm looking for a much higher height. So just grab all these first. This flashing light's a bit head wrecking. Yeah. Come and find me. I suppose it's alright. I was expecting food and combat as well. Oh! Oh. Yeah. What's it all about? The arrow on this foot. Come on, arrow. Oh, why are they? They weren't moving anything behind. That's what they're doing. Come on, find my. That's it. Right, there we go. Let's grab this rock. Get up here and try and find this sucker. Where it is. Oh. Sounds close. Don't need that one there. Some money I can buy here. Yep. Bummer. Oh, I'll give it to you. Where is this gun? That's where it is. Oh, it's one of them, isn't it? That's not really a good gun. In an office or something? The gun is in there. It's the office. Grab them. No, I can't take it. What's that worth? 23, and that's worth no surplus. Check this. Toilet gun. That's not good. So I've got one of these Yetis outside. I've got my 254 still. A pair of that. Well, there he is! Yeti, the abominable snowman. Come on. Oh, he's dead. Does he die? Does he need a bite? So I'm gonna quickly leg it up. Did I miss anything up here? I reckon there might well be some different stuff. The loot, you know. Let's have a look around. Since we did this pretty quick, I thought it'd take longer. Ah, you see? It needs to be vigilant. Oh, and that die, I don't know. Let me take that die. What's that? Do that. Might be good for actually unlock the main part of the armor, really. Not far. Put the green on it, and there's a little camera. And plate. So that, well, getting there for the camera. So now, and a pair of that. Oh no, don't scrap it. I have to repair it with a plate, don't I? I can scrap them. Gives me paper. I need a pipe. So I better bring this. And the pillar of the aircraft. Because they do that at the end of the night. It's perfect. A nice car, good condition for the apocalypse. Okay, where's that? Which one is that? That's pretty good if it was going to go heavy ammo. Right, so I'm going to take that up there, take that because I always need it. I'm going to chuck it like that. See the armament thing. Switch that over to that. Scrap them. Take that. I'm not going to take the scar down. Open. So let's chuck one of them in there. Take those. Take a load of it. Or is it a pair of that? Scrap that. Don't want that. Scrap that. And take a load of it. Lovely, lovely. Take a minute. I hear sound. It was just me making it. Get over here, put this loot, this trap. That's very good. Alright. That's enough. If anyone misses there? No. I'm taking a look at that stone back. There's a first year. Alright, get the light on. So that wasn't too bad. Fully looted. totally full up. Of course, one of the spaces is taken. Let's get the toilet over here. Like that for yeah, you only live once. And you really do just live once. So be careful with this. Bears. I much prefer to be in the cheap areas. Even though I can move through the gaps and all. The river there. So this is the right way. It's a good bridge down here, I think. So I'm expanding up the map, so I'm not going to go where to go. There's a bridge along somewhere. Oh, I know where it is. Come to this place. When we get on the other side, we go all the way up. Ah, here we are. Burn! It's just freezing. So I'm gonna go up here, there's another bridge up at the top, and it'll collapse on me. And then I'll have to get off and fight two zombies. It's a broken bridge. In fact, it's just from that cave where I was here. There's a bridge where I was sitting. Is that it? Oh dear. Let's time that correctly. We should have a lot of stuff into the bike. Let's get those in. Meh.
Oh, this is for sale, so I'll just keep it on there. One more thing. How much is that worth? 23. So, go and reach this cow. There's a pair of two birds there. Get one for that 4,000. Go reach the cow. Shall I cross this one? Seems. They normally repair the bridge, you know? This is pretty handy. Except for me. You don't really want to go through that wall. It's pretty risky. Right, there you are. Gone. There's a cap. So it's this one. It's terrible. I don't even have a helmet like that. Get to the road. So I can barely see where I'm going. And I haven't turned up the brightness of the game. Perhaps I should have for people watching the game. They do the cheating. There it is. Headlight is not the best, it's really. Well, let's go. Must have run with it. So I didn't get really badly wounded or affected. I don't think I got affected at all. It's pretty unusual for me in the early game. There we are. But now it's away. There's a way out here. There's some stuff off. So I've got a new system. Stuff up here and then I can go up there and take it from the other side. That's for sale. So what's that? That isn't. Talk up. What's on my right? It's just a... It's upstairs. That's upstairs. It's upstairs. It's upstairs. Upstairs. Let's go downstairs. Upstairs. It goes in the pipe. Let's go downstairs. It's upstairs. Oh yeah, put it back there. What's that one? Send that water as well to make glue. I do that in the chem station instead of in the fire. Just uses less. Burns. Well, how much space is that? I should put that in. $5.39. I just want to hang out. I might as well do those points. Should I do them? Points, oh I did. And they're there, so I might go up another level. So what was I doing? Grease monkey, just want to do that one. I can make the motorcycle, that's way. I mean, the minibike, don't get me wrong, it's much better than having to hike around. But it's still far from great. Anything in here? Should take that in. I'll leave these two in the memory at some stage. I should take that in. Yeah. 552. I don't have to be avoiding me all that time. And again, I did put a land claim block up. Oh, there we go. Got a customer. There he is, bam, skater dude. Come on, skater boy. Oh, he's a slapper. There's another one. I've got a wandering trike, no? And he's gonna kill it. My player. Oh, and he sprained my arm. And infected me. What a total maggot. Say off for being a split second later than that. No good. Anyway. 8 minutes we'll do here now. Less than a minute with him. Yeah, juice. Bit chilly. Not really burn the rest of it. Hunting knife level 3 compared to the level 1. It's not really that good. Ah, I got one together. Oh. I need to say that one. I've done another run. So, what's the matter with that? Okay, so
come back tomorrow to get new good daily.
Let's just modify this. Take it off. Complete. Modify that. Pull it out. Complete. Get me shovel. Modify that. Check that out. Complete. Put that there. Let's see the inventory. Where's it worth 50? Not too bad, not too bad. It doesn't restart for another couple of days. So. I've got the pump shotgun, so I'm gonna go make the pump gun. Weapon flashlight mod, but no. Did I see a mining helmet? No. Many birds are turning around. Pump gun? Level 3 pump gun? Nah, I'm making it instead. What have we got here? So I should buy that AK just to get enough parts. I'm going to. I think that's the one I sold him. No, I'm not paying. I'm not doing it. I can wait. Is it worth how much do you want for this? Oh, I didn't use the dang sugar, but it's like an idiot.
I think
how many jobs? Clear zombies. Any special jobs? Is there how many jobs? Traded you. I'll freeze again. That's handy though, because he's got a ammunition box. It's pretty good stuff in this place. Oh! There he is. Oh, that was nice. Perfect timing. Right in the mush. Oh, we've got another one. Come on, where are you? Hi, dog. He lost his head anyway. Oh, they're using the bat. I'm wounding myself. I'm just gonna look what we need for a pump gun. Let's switch that back on. We'll eventually make all of it. What have we got in here? This is what I've got up to now. So we'll take everything in the brain one. It's just pretty hard. Not good. Shotgun. Where is it? Comp gun. Shotgun parts 5, first steel 15, duct tape 3, scrap polymer and springs. Not bad. Good bags. Yes, but. Anything else? I'm gonna check some. Need that for pasta casts. So for the memory. Yeah, so for the memory. Where's the steel? Duct tape, the polymers, springs. Where is it? This is it. Oh, shotgun power. Good. Shotgun parts. I think you have enough. That's six. I hope it's enough. Six of them to make level one. Is it worth it? Let's have a look.